Muscle fitness, you're more than just bodybuilding. You're like a well-rounded, you know, we like to say performance athlete. And someone like John is perfect from it, not just from a physique standpoint, but from his activity, from what he does, the fact that he does more than just lifting weights. He's aerobic, he's out there, he's a performance athlete. So for us on the muscle fitness side, he's ideal.
WWE superstars on a full-time schedule. We have limited amount of time. So when I get into the gym, I try to make the most out of everything. Try to train for functionality, injury prevention, and looks all at the same time.
Is this it?
Yeah, we're just doing test shots right now.
Oh, good. How can we make you more manly?
That's what they just said.
We have a great history with WWE. I think about who we've had in the past. We've had Stone Cold. We've had Batista.
We have Vince McMahon.
We had Triple H. So if you look at our relationship with the WWE, the crossover is great. They love what you guys do. They love our magazine. And when you put the two families together, I mean, it's an ideal fit. Very simple formula. The readers want to look at the guy in the cover and say, I want to be like that dude. You know, yeah, I want to be like this dude. So it's all good.
Eat more.